Mr. Fitzpatrick, the evidence I've heard from your ex-wife's testimony is that you recently lost your job. Is that true?
Yes, that is true, Your Honor.
So what is your primary source of income, sir?
I am a boxer, Your Honor.
A boxer? A professional boxer? Mr. Fitzpatrick, if you were serious about getting custody of your daughter, you would get a steady job in order to provide for her needs on a regular basis.
What's this about Eric in Chicago? Why didn't you tell me?
I told you we needed to talk.
So let's talk.
Eric and I are going to get married.
Okay, what about Sam?
You want full custody.
I'm taking Sam with him.
What? You can't let them do that.
I don't know what I'm going to do, man.
I don't know, man. We'll figure something out.
Where the hell are we?
It's this place I heard about.
It's from who?
Me, Leon. Leon, this is Bobby.
This is wrong. I am not fighting out there, man. There's cockfighting, Chuck.
Bobby, listen. We can make big money. You owe it to Sam. Just one fight. One.
Look, Eric does a good job taking care of Sam.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying.
Don't do this to me right now. You know who Sam's best friend is. You know I'd go to the end of the earth for him. This is birth.